former Dallas Cowboys receiver Golden Richards, known for his flowing blonde hair and a spectacular 1978 Super Bowl catch, has passed away. He spent seven seasons in the NFL with Dallas, Chicago, and Denver. He twice averaged more than 21 yards per catch. Golden Richards died at his home in Utah. He was 73 years old.